What can I do for you, Juliette?
Why do you automatically assume that I need you to do something for me? Maybe I'm here to offer to do something for you. After all, I'm taking your little contest runner-up out on the road with me.
Well, I could argue that she's helping you more than the other way around, but sure. Tell me what you can do for me.
Well, Jeff, I've been thinking that between me and mini-me, there's a little too much estrogen on my tour. So I'd like to round out the show with a big hat male act to help get my audience a little hot and bothered.
That's actually a good idea.
We're already looking at artists from other labels that we can work in.
But if you could see it in your heart to give me a little extra money to market my album, I could see it in my heart to push an edgehill artist to the top of my list.
So there is something in it for you.
My shows are selling out. This person's gonna get a lot of exposure. Now it's up to you whether or not they're from this label.
You might want to stop poking that bear. He went after Luke Wheeler because he can't control his top two artists here and he wants to get somebody bigger.
The only thing that I just heard was I'm one of the top two artists. Just relax. It's all going to be fine. It's coming together. The tour's doing great.
The band's still not set. You need a band leader. You got to get somebody out there you're comfortable with.
We'll make a list.
Hey, what about that Avery kid? You want him in the band?
No. I do not need him.